Welcome to planetghost.com. In this tutorial, we will learn how to install Drupal in your local host. What we would do is open Google and type in for Drupal download. We'll click on the link. We can install the latest version, that is Drupal 7.8. You can see the file is being downloaded. Once the file is downloaded, you can open the folder, extract that file. The extracted file would appear in the same folder. We will cut that folder and place it in my localhost server folder, say www directory if you've made it. Now obviously I will keep a better name. Say I'll name my site as Planet Ghost, and now I can since you see this, I've named the folder as Planet Ghost, so I will type in the URL as localhost/planetghost. And you'll see there is a open, you can see this page where you can click on install with commonly used features pre-configured. You can click on save and continue. You can select a language, which would be English. Now what you need to do is create a database. I will create a database with name Drupal 7. In your PHP MyAdmin or any database you're using, and name your database name. Your my server name is my database username is root and password is nothing, so I'll just keep it blank. This is installing all the necessary tables in your database. Now you can name your site here in this field, site name. So I will name it Planet Ghost. You can type in your own email address. Username would be the username through which you would be logging in as SuperAdmin. I will keep the password as admin. You can select your country and save it. Okay. So you'll see once the installation has completed, you'll see a tick to all these fields. Now you can click on visit your new site. You're done with Drupal installation and this is how your site looks. Now we will customize this complete look. We will add pages, delete pages and do every possible thing in the next tutorial. Thank you.